Alrighty, let's get started. Doppler radar showing a little bit of that high cloud cover coming in from the northwest. Get used to that because that's here for the day. It's going to block some of that sunshine, so temperatures will come down a couple of degrees, but not by much. Overall setup, we're not looking at anything here at home just yet, but I want to zoom this out a little more and shift you further to the west because we have not one, but two storm systems looking to come in over the Pacific Northwest, but will actually give us some moisture here in New Mexico as we get into the weekend. I'm going to get to that in just a second as far as the details go. Let's talk numbers first because it's cold here at home at 31, but not quite as cold as what they're dealing with out over the far New England area, Great Lakes, upper Midwest. It's better than what they've had recently, but it's still dangerously cold, especially up there in Minnesota. But as far as what's going on here at home, you do need that heavy coat. We're talking teens and 20s out of our eastern New Mexico, teens along I-40 West, southwest corner, mid-20s. Again, not terrible for this time of year, but definitely chilly. Later today, 40s by lunch, 53 is a forecast high. That is above average for us by about 8 degrees. But when it comes to the overall trend, today temperature is about a couple degrees cooler, and then we're going to warm up nicely Thursday, Friday. But 40s and 50s statewide, definitely above average for us when it comes to January standards, and it gets better over the next few days. High pressure is in control, so this is what's blocking the rain and snow. We're looking pretty good nearly statewide. I mean, the sunshine continues, the winds will be light. They'll be more southerly, though, coming out at us about 5 to 15 miles per hour. I know yesterday afternoon, those northerly winds kicked up a bit. Felt a little cooler, but today looks to be very nice across the board. As I take you into Thursday, no problems. Friday, even better, with temperatures climbing even into the upper 50s here in Albuquerque. Now, getting back to those storms that I just showed you, the bulk of the rain and snow is going to miss us. Most of this will be along the west coast and the Pacific Northwest, but as they track over us, they'll get close enough to where we can squeeze out some of that moisture, especially Saturday into Sunday. Saturday night and Sunday morning, I actually have showers in the forecast for those near that northern state line. Looking at our 6 to 10 day outlook, they actually put above average precipitation over most of Southern Cal in the desert southwest. Now, again, this is a forecast. It's not a guarantee. It's just what some of those longer term models are looking at, but I like what it's showing, and hopefully we can squeeze out something when it comes to that storm Saturday. Southern Colorado, mix of sun and clouds, looking pretty good with the numbers. 44 in Alamosa, 47 Pagosa Springs, 49 in Durango with showers by Saturday. Northwest, mix of sun and clouds with highs in the 40s and 50s. Again, increasing cloud cover over the weekend, but also the potential for a few spot showers late on Saturday. Southwest, partly to mostly sunny. Temperatures in the mid to upper 50s here. Temperatures will actually be warmer tomorrow, and then we'll jump to the 60s by Friday in the Las Cruces area. Southeast, it's about time you've seen some warmer temperatures down here, and you're going to be looking at those mid-40s to low 50s. That Arctic air slowly pushing out, so temperatures only climbing closer to 70 by Sunday afternoon. Northeast, warmer temps today too, with 40s and 50s, mostly sunny skies, warmer temperatures, and actually more sunshine too as we get into Thursday, Friday. Northern mountains, a few clouds here and there. No significant rain today. We could be looking at some of those showers by Saturday, and you'll notice the temperatures climbing through the start of the weekend as well. East Mountains, partly to mostly sunny, high temps in the upper 40s to low 50s. We look good through Friday afternoon. Metro, just a mix of sunshine and cloud cover today. These are high clouds. They won't hurt us. They'll just drift here and there, and that's about it. 7-day forecast showing mid to upper 50s through Sunday. That 7-day for us here in the metro is dry, although maybe we can get in one rogue shower or something on Saturday. That's pretty much the only hope, because outside that, it's just increasing cloud cover and cooler temperatures with our next big weather maker Saturday into Sunday.
If we get clouds, we need some rain.
I know. It's a giant tease.
Yeah.
We got the cold temperatures first, and then we get the clouds, but we're missing the in-between.
So. We need something.
All right. We do.
All right. Thanks so much, Kristen. Mm-hmm. It's